Once upon a time, in a faraway land, there lived a woman and a man.
They always quarreled, but here was a huge fight. She forgave her husband until that one night. Her face was scarred, and her jaw couldn't bite.
She thought, how could I go on with my life when she couldn't bear the thought of being his wife?
She cried when no one was around, hoping her secret would be found.
One day, she finally stopped crying, and she didn't feel like dying.
She realized she wasn't the one that was wrong, and learned how to stay strong.
To a few women, she spoke out. Her voice was trembling, but loud.
When she became someone that others came to hear, she no longer lived in fear.
There is always someone you can talk to. Don't be silent.
One in three women worldwide have experienced physical or sexual violence, mostly by an intimate partner.
Only 78 countries in the world have legislation that explicitly criminalizes marital rape.
154 countries have laws on sexual harassment. But even where these laws exist, women from all walks of life still face sexual harassment every day.
The Yuma Group called for the prevention of violence against women and girls.
We dedicate this poem and video to all of the supporters who believe in the ending of violence against women and girls.
Speak out, let your voice be heard.
There is always someone you can talk to. Don't be silent.